Hello AMC youth, my name is Erin Hong and I'm a junior at Crescenta Valley High School. Today's devotional is on Jeremiah chapter 26, verse 1 through 15. In this passage, Jeremiah is told to share a specific message at a specific time from a specific place. A gospel theme can be seen in this passage, the gospel message. Jeremiah fulfilled God's command to preach and prophesy against the house and against the city. God commanded Jeremiah to do so in hopes that the people of Judah would listen and turn from their evil ways, so that God might relent from his promised judgment and punishment. Yet the people still considered Jeremiah's message a false prophecy. We can see Jesus in this passage as Jeremiah's courage to speak in defense and power of God and his commands overrides his fear and worry about the severe consequences that lied ahead of him. And in Matthew chapter 21, verse 12 to 13, Jesus spoke out against the corruptions of the temple, and within this passage, Jeremiah spoke out against the ways of the people of Judah in the temple. Jeremiah's consequence was a call for his execution for prophesying against the city. His steadfast obedience began with courage and ended with humility, and gave all credit towards God. Jeremiah's message described in chapter 26 is also that of a similar message as what he preached in Jeremiah 7. And this passage can be related to our society today, as like Jeremiah, we must continue to trust in God, obey him, and carry out the difficult messages he commands us to carry. Only God can give us the ability and power to do so. Thank you.